Hello all, I am Dr. Prabhas Ranjan Bal. In today's class, we will discuss about the construction of push-down automata for some different types of languages. Okay, now we'll see the first construction. See here. What is the first construction? Construct the PDA for the following language, that accepts all strings of A's and B's, where number of A's and number of B's are always equal. Number of A's and number of B's are always equal in every string. Okay. Or we can also write this question in this form, like x such that x belongs to A comma B whole star. A comma B whole star means x may be any combination of A and B, where number of A's means NA of x equals to NB of x, means number of A's equal to number of B, whatever we can take. Say, suppose I'll take AB, here, see here, number of A's is always equal to number of B's, because here one number of A and one number of B. This string contains one number of A and one number of B. So this string is valid. Double A, double B. Yes, this string is valid because it contains two A's and two B's. Suppose AB, BA. Yes, this one is valid because it contains same number of A's and same number of B's. Suppose one more example is A, B. See, B, B. This one is valid because it contains same number of A's and same number of B's. Suppose BA, yes, it is valid because it contains same number of A's and same number of B's. Okay. This is the actual question. Okay. Now, we will construct the push-down automata for this given question. Okay. So, how to construct the push-down automata? Okay. Now, we will see before constructing the push-down automata, first we have to see how to perform push and pop operations. This is very, very important. When we are constructing any push-down automata, this is very important to identify how to perform push and pop operations in the string. Okay, we'll take one example here. Suppose double A, double B. That means it contains same number of A's and same number of B's. Okay, here A means push, means double A means push here. Let it contain Z0. A means push here. A means push. When it will read B, then it will start pop. Okay. Now my stack is empty. So this is the push and pop operations. Suppose this is one method. And another one method is here. Suppose if the string starts with, this is one scenario. Means here, if the string starts with A. If the string starts with A, that means if A means push, B means pop. If the string starts with A, if the string starts with B, say here, suppose B A B A. Here the string starts with B. Since the string starts with B, that means here in this case B means push, A means pop. That means see. Here, this is Z0. In this case, B means push. See here, A means pop. A will pop this B. If A means read, it will pop B. B means push. When it will read A, it will pop this B. Then just pop Z0. Then my stack is empty. Since stack is empty, so the string is accepted by the pushdown automata. This is the method actually. Okay, so now we'll construct the push down automata. Okay, share. Let I am considering the first one, means first consider if the string starts with A. If the string starts with A, see, this is del. If the string starts with A, see here, del, now state is Q0 and read A. If the string starts with A, this is initial it contains zero. Q0, read A, initial start, top of the stack element is Z0, Q0, A, Z0. This is Q0, A, Z0. After A, one more A may come. So the second one, del Q0, read A, top of the stack is A. So this is nothing but what? Q0, A, A. If A means push here. When it will read V, then it will pop. Okay. Now we'll see the for the first case means first push operations. Okay. This one is called push operation. This one is called push operation. Okay. The third scenario. See here. The third scenario. If the string starts with B, means if the string starts with B, let this is Z0. Okay. If the string starts with B, means in this case, suppose for example, BBA. In this case, means B means here push, A means pop. This is the one scenario. So del Q0, read V, top of the stack is Z0. That means Q0, B, Z0. This one means push. Fourth one, del Q0, then it read B. Okay. Now top of the stack is B, B, B. So this is Q0, B, B. Right. This is the scenario for push operation. Okay. That means if the string starts with A, this one, it will execute, means this pushdown automata will execute first two operations or first two transitions. If the string starts with B, then the pushdown automata will execute the third and fourth operation or fourth transition. Okay. Now we'll write for the pop operation. So now we'll consider the first case. In the first case, A means push, B means pop. Suppose A push here, A push means in this case, A push. When it will read B, it will pop this B, A. Sorry, when it will read B, it will pop this A. So del Q0, read V, top of the stack is A. Means what? Q0, epsilon, this one is pop. Okay. Now this one is over. So read V, pop. Then Q0, read V, top of the stack is A, Q0, B, A. Then Q0, epsilon means pop. Okay. Now we'll consider the second case. When in this case, B will push, A will pop. So sixth one, del Q0, read A, top of the stack is, top of the stack is B, A, B means Q0, epsilon, that means pop, okay, read A, pop first B, then Q0, read A, top of the stack is B, Q0, A, B, Q0, A, B means pop, it will pop this one, okay, now, in the last, we'll pop the stack element. Initial stack element means Z0. I'll pop this one. See del Q0, that nothing means epsilon. Here nothing means epsilon. So Q0 epsilon. Stack element is here Z0. Here is also Z0. So this is nothing but Q0 epsilon. This is the pop. Okay. So in this question or in this pushdown automata, generally there are four there are four push operations, there are three pop operations are there, right? This is the push down automata, or this is the transition functions for the means same number of edge and same number of teeth. See here one thing. Here there is only one state, only one state means Q0. Why this push down automata only required only one state? This is one important thing. See here same number of edge and same number of bits. The question is here, same number of edge and same number of bits. That means AB valid, BA valid, okay? But in the previous question, I have already discussed in the previous class, the question was like this, L equal to A to the power N, B to the power N, N is greater or equals to 1. That means, suppose the question is like double A, double B. In this question or in this language, the PDA requests two states. Means for empty stack mechanism, the PDA will require two states. Means what? Q0, Q1. But here, it will require only one state. Why? It is very, very important. See here, for this question, what A to the question means the string is looks like what? AABB. AABB. But here, means same number of edge and same number of bits. Suppose AB, AB is valid, means for this language. Suppose BA, BA is valid, means for this language. But here, we cannot write like this, but for this language, we cannot write like this. AB, AB, AABB, suppose A. This is invalid string for this language. Okay. This is very, very important. See, for this language, when it will start B, means after B, A cannot be repeated. Means A cannot be repeated. Means suppose A, B, A, B, B, means here A cannot come. Okay, A should not come after B. So when we'll go from A to B, so we have to change the state. But here, there is no restriction. After A, B may come. After B, A may come, whatever it may be. But there is no restriction in this language. But here, there is some restriction. Means, after B, A cannot be repeated. So that's why here I'll change the state. Means when the pushdown automata will go from A to B, we have to, means the PDA has to change the state. But in this case, there is no restriction. Means after A, B may come. After B, A may come. Okay. So that's why in this case, PDA can't change the state. Okay. But in this case, that's why PDA change the state. Okay. Now we'll see one more question. Construct a PDA. Next question say, construct a PDA that accepts set of all balanced parentheses. See here, balanced parentheses means this is open parenthesis, this is the closed parenthesis. Okay. This is the balanced. This one is called balanced. This one is not balanced because there are two open. There are two open parentheses, but one closed parenthesis, only one. So this one is not balanced. Suppose this one, see, this one is also balanced. Okay. Now we'll construct. That means before constructing the pushdown automata, first we have to perform the push and pop operation. Okay. See, this one means the open parenthesis means push operation, the closed parenthesis means pop operations. Because here open means push, close means pop. here open means push, close means pop, this one means push, this close means pop. Okay, now we'll see, construct a, this is Z0, now construct a struct. Okay, let I am taking one example of the string. Okay, this is the example of the string. See, first one, del, read the open bracket, now state is Q0, so it read the first one, then top of the stack is Z0, means push. So this is Q0, Z0, so this one is called push operation, right? The second, del Q0, next did the second one, this is Q0, okay, top of the stack is open parenthesis, so this one means push operation, right? Now when it will read the close parenthesis, then it will pop, it will start pop, means Q0 read the close, okay, top of the stack is open parenthesis, so that means pop, this is Q0 epsilon, okay, so it will pop this one, then read Q0 close parenthesis, then top of the stack is open, Q0 close open, Q0 close open means pop. Okay, now stack contains the initial stack element, this is called del Q0, then nothing means epsilon, Q0 epsilon Z0, this is Q0 epsilon, this is the pop, means initial, means pop the initial stack element. So my stack is empty. Okay, so this one is called the push down or transitions for the push down automata for set of all balanced parentheses. Okay, here is also, see, here I required only one state, 5, because there is no restriction, because there is no restriction, means after open we can write close also, after close we can also start open bracket, we can also start open parenthesis, we can also start open parenthesis, so there is no restriction. Okay, that's why it require only one state. Okay, now we'll see one more example. Construct a PDA that accepts set of all balanced parentheses and brackets, square brackets, we can write square brackets, set up all balanced parentheses and square brackets. That means, for example, this is the parenthesis, but this is the close bracket, close means this is the square bracket, this is the open square bracket, this is the closed square bracket, this is the balanced. Okay, so see, there is no restriction in this string. Suppose after that we can also start any parenthesis or any square bracket, so there is no restriction. So in this case we require only one state. Here in the start means the string may starts with parenthesis, or the string may starts with square bracket like this. Okay, or the string starts like this, the string starts like this. Okay, so how to perform push and pop operation? See, here open means, here open, open bracket, open parenthesis means push, or open square bracket means push, close square bracket means pop, this one pop, this to be pop, this one means push, this one means pop. Okay, So this one means push. This one means open means push. Close means pop. This one means push. This one means pop. Okay. Now we'll construct C. So now I'll consider the first one. I'll consider the first one. Okay. If the string starts with open balanced parenthesis, first one, del Q0, read the first open parenthesis, initially the star contains Z0. So it is nothing but Q0, Z0. Second one, del Q0, after open, there may be multiple open square bracket there. So this is nothing but Q0. So it will push like this. Okay. So third, if the string starts with, like, see, if the string starts with square bracket, so see, del Q0, like this one, Z0, this is Q0, okay, so after maybe one more may come, one more open square bracket may come, del Q0, so this is nothing but Q0. Okay, so okay, now push this one. So this one is called push operation, the second one is called push operation, the third one is called push operation, the fourth one is called push operation. So yeah, one more push operation. After open balanced parenthesis, square open square bracket may come. So this is del what? Suppose del Q0, it will read open square bracket. Top of the stack is here. Open balanced open parenthesis. So it is nothing but Q0 closed and open. This one is also called push operation. The sixth one. See here. Like this. See. This one, the third case, after open parenthesis, open square bracket may come. So this is Q0, read the square bracket, sorry, this one is over. Oh, sorry, the second case. After a square bracket, open square bracket, open parenthesis may come. So it will read the open parenthesis. Top of the stack is here. Top of the stack, in this case, top of the stack is, sorry, in this case, the second one, Z0. Here, top of the stack is open square bracket. So this is nothing but Q0. Open parenthesis and open square bracket means push. So this is the all combination of push operation. Means this is for open square bracket, after open square bracket. This is for open, sorry, this is for open parenthesis, after open parenthesis. This is for open square bracket, after open square bracket. This is for open square bracket, after open parenthesis. This is for open square bracket, after open parenthesis and open parenthesis after open square bracket. Okay, this is all push operation. Now pop. Pop means close will pop, means close square bracket will close, will pop open square bracket. Okay, see, the seventh one, del Q0, close, it will close square bracket, will pop open square bracket. hence Q0, this is epsilon, this is pop operation. 8th one, del Q0, then open parenthesis, sorry, close parenthesis will pop, close parenthesis means this one will pop, this one, this is Q0 epsilon, it will pop. Then 9th one, it will pop the stack element, means del Q0 epsilon Z0, this is Q0 epsilon, this is the pop operation. See the first example. First Q0, Q0 opens, open parenthesis Z0. This one means push. Sorry, I am again writing here. Here, this one push initially stack contains Z0. This one means push, open parenthesis, push, close parenthesis, sorry, open square bracket, push, then close square bracket, it will pop the open, close parenthesis, pop this one, close parenthesis, close this, sorry, pop this one, open parenthesis, then it will push, then close parenthesis, it will pop this one, then pop Z0. Okay, for this one, this case, second case, open, push, this one, open parenthesis, push, then open parenthesis, push, then close parenthesis, pop, then close parenthesis, pop, then close parenthesis, sorry, close square bracket, pop, then pop. Similarly, in the third case, Q0 read initially it contains Z0. Q0 read open square bracket. Q0 open square bracket Z0. Q0 it will execute the first one. Push. Then Q0 read open square bracket. The top of the stack is open parenthesis. See here which one? It will execute this one, means 5th one. Means push. Then it will read close, the third case. Third means close square bracket. Q0 read close square bracket means it will execute the 7th one, pop. Then Q0 will read the next one, means this one, means it will execute 8th one, pop. Then there nothing means epsilon. Q0 epsilon Z0 means it will pop the Z0. Now my stack is empty. Okay, so this is the pushdown automata for the given question. Now set up balanced parenthesis and square brackets. Okay, thanks for watching.